this is the aunt that when we joined the church, she was one of those that told us we confused our Sabbath for Sunday. And I told her, I said, no, you got your Sunday confused with Sabbath. And we would have those back and forths, you know. And my mom knew I loved collard greens. And so what she would do is she would cook those collard greens and take that special flavoring out. You know, to prove to me that I still eat. You know, she's that aunt. And I remember I went to her house one day and she had cooked a nice pot of greens and I ate those greens and got the biggest headache. And she said, it's real that, you know, you can't eat that anymore. I said, you shouldn't be eating it either. And so we had that long talk. Now, I'm saying something. You got all of the prophets and Job, David, and the kings. Jesus says, death, let's settle this thing once and for all. He says, meet me on a Friday right outside the walls of the city of Jerusalem around 12 o'clock noon. It's a skull-shaped hill called Golgotha. Meet me at Calvary. The Bible says Satan took his best shot. They put a crown of thorns on his head. They nailed him to a cross. They pierced him in his side. He told Satan, I'm going to die now, but I want you to know that you're not taking my life. I'm laying it down. And if I lay it down, I have the power to take it up again. The Bible said he died. Not just he died, but he really died. And he died. He died on Friday around 3 o'clock. He rested on Sabbath. But early Sunday morning, before the breaking of the day, he got up with all power in his hands. Power over life. Power over sickness, power over disease and pandemics, power over heartaches and tears, power over death, power over hell, power over the grave, and power over your heartache. Amen. I just stopped by to tell somebody before I take my seat. I just stopped by to tell somebody who's hurting, some desperate soul, that because Jesus lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know he holds my future. And life, I don't care what Trump says, life is worth the living just because Jesus lives. Jesus is our hope of glory. Death can
thank you. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Working on the job.
Okay.
Where was your coat?
In the back.